Boss, dito muna. Presto, ayan. Okay.
Ito po ang mga
fitness na.
Sir.
Ito po.
Thank you. Ano kamay mo na?
Actually, ARV asked for my support and I told him I'm willing to help him in any which way I can. Kaya itong pagtakbo ng vice mayor ano lang po, itong statement ko na hindi importante ang posisyon o pwesto. Ang importante siguro every Filipino in their own way should be able to, you know, pitch in and then tulungan yung tunay na reformer sa ating bansa.
How can you help? Kapan po kayo makakatulong po kay Mayor? Ano po yung maiambag natin?
Ang trabaho po ng Vice Mayor is some of the presiding officers ng council. At kailangan siguro ni Mayor Vico yung mga kakampi niya na parehong vision, parehong prinsipyo para maiangat yung buhay ng Pasigero. Well, you know, definitely ako sinasabi mo palagi na Pasig City is very good kasi napakalaki po ng ating resources available. Yesterday, the mayor submitted to the council a 13.7 billion peso budget, which has increased dramatically in the past years. So siguro po, that's one of the things that you have to do is look at the budget.
Iyan po ang ongoing filing of Vice Mayor to be Jaworski with my colleagues po.
Ay, huwag mo ko sa amin.